Hi guys, welcome to the next week of Dryland. Today is mostly focused on strength and not so much on cardio, so your heart rate won't get as high, but we're gonna work your muscles a little bit harder today. We have quite a few new movements, taking things up a step, making each movement a little bit more challenging today. So pay attention when I demonstrate them so that you can give them a go in the workout. All right. All right, guys, let's get a little warm up in here. Start with those 10 arm swings across. We're going back to our 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We've got shoulder taps, glute bridge with a hamstring curl, scissor kicks, which we have done, streamline lunge with reach, T push-ups, and side plank with rotation. All right, four times. So for shoulder taps, you'll be in your plank position on your mat. Just like this, hips down, everything nice and tight, and we're gonna tap the opposite shoulder. All right, so one hand at a time, tap, tap. Don't let your hips go side to side. Try to keep them nice and straight and use your core to stay tight and just lift up and tap and come back down. For glute bridge with hamstring curl, you need your towel, feet on the towel. We're gonna be on our backs this time. Feet in kind of close. We're gonna lift the hips and then we're gonna slide our feet out and slide them back in. And you should feel that right back here. Then we lower. So glute bridge up, slide the feet out, slide the feet in, down.
If you can only go like halfway out and halfway in, that's okay too. Even I can feel that pretty good. You don't have to straighten your legs all the way on that one. All right. Scissor kicks, you know that's on our back. Lift the shoulders up, feet up, and then crossing over. Streamline lunge with reach. We're gonna be in our streamline. We're gonna lunge, knee down. We're gonna reach to the side that has our leg up. Okay, big reach and come back up and then stand back up. Opposite side with lunge, reach. Okay, so we'll do those a little quicker, obviously, but I want a good reach in there in the streamline. T push-ups. This one's definitely new. We're gonna be in push-up position. Give a good push-up, whether it's on your feet or your knees. Then come back to your feet and we come up into a T and back. Push up, switch sides to a T and back. All right, so we're working the push up, but we're also engaging our core a lot. Last one is side plank with rotation. So we're gonna be in this side plank and you can be on your elbow or on your hand. Okay, and we're gonna reach this hand through and back up, through and back up. We'll try to do at least 10 of those reaches in the 45 seconds, and then the next round we'll switch sides and come back up to this side. Same thing, reach through and up. All right. Alrighty, we go 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off, starting with shoulder taps. Use the first round to get a feel for the movements, then the next three rounds, try to push yourself a little bit, alright? Here we go. Ready, up. And we're just tapping and switching. Don't let those hips rotate too much. You gotta put weight into your hand, push into the ground, keep your core tight. Shoulder blades pulled together too. Rest. Glute bridge with that hamstring curl.
Crisscross. And you're gonna hear me.
seconds. T push-ups. More.
I'm gonna feel this one tomorrow. One more. Good. Rest. Scissor kicks.
Just your shoulders up. You can have your head looking right up at the sky or at your feet if that helps a little. Guys, 15 seconds, keep it up. Don't drop that streamline. Last one. And rest. T push-ups, shake it out. Lots of core activation today. Even if it doesn't feel like it's an ab exercise, it definitely is. All right, up. Push up, rotate. 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 Push up. Couple more. Good push-up form. Keep your body straight. One more. Good. Rest. Last one is that side plank. So we're going on our left arm. This one's hard after a lot of abs. See what we can do here. Up. Find your balance. Rotate. 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 Nice, guys. Rotate. Good guys, keep it up.
halfway.
Shoulder, rotate. If you need to be on your elbow, that's fine too. You can still rotate. Rotate. Oh, I like my hand. Rotate. Ooh. This side's worse for me. Interesting. Rotate. Rotate. And rest. Good, guys. Last time through here. Here we go. Shoulder taps. Ready. Yep.
Let's spin it up.
One more in here. Rest. Good. Done with those. Scissor kicks. Awesome job, guys. Like I said, not so hard on your heart rate today, so make sure you're still doing your extra cardio to keep that up. I can feel my core, my sides, my oblique muscles for sure in that one, and my shoulders from holding all those planks. So that was a really good one. Good job.